The victim who died in a house fire in Brainerd last Friday has now been identified. A press release from the Brainerd Police Department says 58-year-old Judith Meyer was found dead inside this home on the 700 block of 7th Avenue Northeast in Brainerd. Police officials say the state fire marshal is continuing to investigate the fire.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.